Hi everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to cut a song in InShot. Whether you want to trim a song for a video or use a specific part of a track, this quick and simple tutorial will teach you everything you need to know. So let's get started. First of all, find the InShot app on your home screen. Now open it, tap onto the video option and choose one video that you want to edit. To cut a song, first of all, you need to add the song to your video. So go ahead and tap onto audio button right here. Now tap onto the music button, which is right here. From here, you can browse through your music library or choose a song you have already downloaded. Now the song is added to your timeline. To cut the song, here you can find the option of split. Simply tap on it. Now you can cut the song however you want it to cut and edit it according to your preference. And that's it. Now you know how to cut a song in InShot in just a few easy steps. Whether you are editing a video or just want to create a custom audio track, InShot makes it simple. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe for more tips. Thanks for watching.